Good morning, War Eagles. I'm Wyatt, and I'm Matt, and this is your WeTV News show for Thursday, March 23rd.
Do you sing? Bring it to the talent show. Do you dance? Bring it to the talent show.
Bring it.
Do you play an instrument? Bring it to the talent show.
Bring it.
Auditions for this year's talent show will be taking place on Tuesday, April 4th and Wednesday, April 5th at 3:30 in the chorus room.
Chorus room.
To fill out an application, please see Mr. Coppola or Mr. Cantor. The talent show will take place on Thursday, April 20th at 7 p.m.
7 p.m. Are you planning to major in engineering,
architecture,
or construction,
management?
Then see Miss Amy Williams today for information about the same
scholarship.
You can earn up to $1,000 toward college. Deadline for submission is March 31st, so don't delay.
There are only 97 yearbooks left for sale. They are $100 and you can bring cash or check written to AHS to room 131 or go online at www.jostinsyearbooks.com.
Yearbooks.
The senior signing party will be Monday, May 15th, and all other grades can pick up their books on Tuesday, May 16th.
16th.
Hurry and reserve your copy today.
Yeah. Now to Carter and David for more news.
Thank you, Wyatt and Matt. This is today's news. Did you know that March is National Art, Music, and Theater in Our Schools Month? To celebrate, Drama Club is hosting our first ever Technical Olympics this Friday, March 24th, directly after school in the auditorium. Come cheer on,
woohoo!
Six teams as they compete in time trials in four different areas of technical theater: lighting, sound, props, and costumes. This event is free to students, and you can either come to watch or sign up with your own team and take part in the action. No experience is necessary. For more information, please see Mr. Cantor.
The exchange students will be here soon, and we are still in need of 7 homes to host a student. There is a food stipend for families that will host a student. They will be here from April 4th to April 26th. If you are interested, please stop by to see Ms. Huffman in room 705.
Do you need volunteer hours? Go to the AHS homepage, then click Faculty and Staff, then click Guidance under News, click Community Service Opportunities.
EFSC early admission packets for next year are here. Please see Ms. Lely or your counselor to pick one up. The deadline is May 9th.
Interact Club will be meeting tomorrow, March 24th at, you guessed it, 8:15 in Mr. Williams' room, room 706. All are welcome to attend.
Now to our sports with Chase and Hunter.
Thank you, David and Carter. This is your sports. Our JV baseball team had a very close loss to Palm Bay Tuesday night with a score of 7-6. Our softball teams also had a very tough loss to O'Galley. The varsity score was 12-1. And JV was 3-0. Our softball teams will play Satellite at home tonight. Good luck, War Eagles. The soccer banquet will be held next Wednesday, March 29th at 6 p.m. in the Lower Mall. All soccer team members should attend. Also, any boys out there who have not turned in their uniforms, they need to do so immediately. Be sure you are following our school's athletic Twitter at Astro_athletics. Now back to Matt and Wyatt.
Thank you, Chase and Hunter. Make sure you are following or friends with AHS on social media. On Twitter and Instagram, we are Astronaut_AHS. And on Facebook, we are Astronaut High School. Thanks for watching. Have a thoughtful Thursday.
Thoughtful Thursday.